this short film how to perform diagnostics on CCDM on Wincor ATM. You need a laptop computer with Windows 7 and it has to be a 32-bit operating system. Connect CCDM to the laptop using USB cable. As you can see, it is connected to my laptop computer. You have to install KDIAG software. Start CCDM application. And start reset test send. Reset test has been performed. You can of course perform more tests, for example insert bundle or withdrawal bundle or something else.